Once there was a mama bird who flew across the sea, carrying a fledgling young aloft upon the breeze. The time had come to migrate as a chill fell on the land. The fledglings were too weak to fly, too young to understand. Mama took them on her back, the three, into the sky, and set up on a journey with a prayer and a sigh. Mama, where do we fly? Where are we welcome, and where will we thrive? Mama, where do we fly? Where exhausting, but at last a shore was found. The fledglings leapt up mama as she crashed into the ground. It took some time to learn how to adapt to the new climb, but food was found and shelter, and it felt stable in time. The family was grateful to survive another day, but they missed the life they had and all their friends so far away. Mama, fly. Where are we welcome, and where will we thrive? Mama, where do we fly? Where are we going, and will we survive? This news passed to the families from all the far-off lands, began to cross the ocean and to wash up on the sand. The fledglings and their neighbors felt themselves to be as one, and scarcely could identify with new birds on the run. They feared that all the new birds would bring violence and disease, despite unknown familiar sorrow left up on the breeze. Where are we going, and will we survive?